It was 5 weeks ago this weekend that University of Virginia sophomore Hannah Graham went missing from the downtown Charlottesville Mall. And it was after that the largest search in Virginia's history began. That search has now gone from a missing persons investigation to a death investigation. Police are saying that it was during a routine search on Saturday that a team of volunteers, along with law enforcement, began searching an abandoned property in the county outside of Charlottesville.
Countless of hours, thousands of hours, have been spent by literally hundreds of law enforcement and civilian volunteers in an effort to find Hannah. We think perhaps today proved their worth. A search team from the Chesterfield County Sheriff's Department was searching an abandoned property along Old Lynchburg Road in southern Albemarle County when they discovered what appears to be human remains.
Shortly after that, the Charlottesville police called the parents of Hannah Graham. At this point, the remains have not been identified. That will be the job of the medical examiner, who will perform an autopsy to try to determine the cause and manner of death. The cause of death may be difficult because of the length of time that has passed. The University of Virginia sophomore was last seen on surveillance video in the early morning hours of September 13th, walking throughout parts of downtown Charlottesville. She had gone to dinner with friends, but then appeared to be lost. Video also shows a man police believe to be 32-year-old Jesse Matthew. Matthew appears to be walking behind Graham, and then shortly before she vanishes, appears to have his arm around her. It took 40 hours before Hannah was reported missing. But once that happened, an all-out points bulletin went out to find her. Every single day in the last 5 weeks, volunteers, professional search and rescue personnel, along with law enforcement, tried to find the college student, but nothing. No sign of Graham. Matthew walked into the local police department with his family a week after she disappeared. He asked for a lawyer. He got one, but he left without talking. He was found days later on a beach in Galveston, Texas. Now back in Virginia, he is currently charged with the abduction of Hannah Graham with the intent to defile and sits in the county jail without bond. No word on how long it will take to identify the remains, but if they are those of Hannah Graham, Jesse Matthew could be facing a murder charge. Jean Casares, CNN, New York.